Well, almost time to sail away. We are over here. Lincoln's dancing, taking pictures on his new camera. Looking out over the port. About 10 minutes, we're going to be heading on out of here. Cannot wait. Quite the party atmosphere. You having fun? You having fun? Yeah? Taking my picture? Yeah. Engines have been started, and soon we're going to be heading on out of here. Also, they're going to be heading on out of here too. They're actually moving right now. They're backing up as we speak. So I think once they clear, we're next to clear. Still backing out.
It is windy up here.
Yeah, I think Lincoln thinks so too.
Lincoln's not a fan of the wind. Well, our horn just blew, which means we are about to start moving too. This is a party up here. I love the embarkment, the sailaway parties. It's hard to tell, but we are set to sail. Which makes me wonder.
How far is that thing going back?
Yeah, and why are we aiming for it? Makes me wonder. Things make you go, Bye-bye, port. We are officially cruising backwards. We're backing up. Then we'll be following that ship out of here. As we continue to party on. Spinning. Turning into the wind. It's going to get super windy. Jeez. Also, look at these houses. How much do you think those houses cost? Oh my gosh. That'd be awesome. Okay, I don't know if you can hear this or not, but we are officially sailing out of the port.
I want one of those houses.
I know. With the wraparound porch on this.
On the second floor.
I like a three-story one next to it.
That one's a really nice one. But I like my porches.
Get your own private beach.
Okay.
Jeez.
Okay.
Watch a cruise ship go in and out. Be nice. Maybe one here we can afford though.
Are they houses or do you think they're like things to rent out?
They probably rent them out. I don't know. This one coming up is huge. That one's huge. No, that one. Pointed the wrong one. I want that one. Oh, is that windy?
Wave to the ship. Wave to the boat down here.
There we come again. Whoa! The wind! Woo! It's dead! Woo! Woo! Look at those waves! That is the coast of Florida from out in the ocean. looks awesome. From what I could tell, this is like the Hollywood, Florida area, leading into the Miami, Florida area. So yeah. It's much calmer down here.
Not so windy.
Lincoln has chosen to put his bathing suit on and go play in the water. Go for him. I'm not doing that yet. I'll wait till tomorrow. But we're going to get him changed and go play in some water before dinner. Well, that's a bummer. By the time we went down and got changed and came back up, the pool closed. This one did at least. This closes at 5. The rest of the week closes at 6. So he could go in the big pool and just kind of chill on the shallow part of it. He's just got to wear a life jacket and we just got to watch him. I knew I should put my bathing suit on, but I decided not to. I should have. So what do you do when your kid's swimming? You eat ice cream. That's what we do. Yeah, he's had to come too. He's in a hot tub. Having fun in a hot tub with some other kids. Having a blast. I am too. Good ice cream. Lincoln, do you ever stop moving?
I want to move.
You want to move. We're back in the room. We're dressed for dinner. We went and bought the charms for today. There's 5 of them. We got the anchor, the camera, which I don't think we have, the I love to travel suitcase, I don't think we have, the helm, I don't think we have, and the globe, which I think we have.
Actually have these.
You have
ones.
A lot of them, yeah. We're doing good. We're collecting them. And there's 3 more to get this trip we don't have yet. You're going to need another bracelet soon. Which, when you buy these...
No. Luckily, I get one.
And all the other ones. You get a free bracelet after you spend like 50 bucks.
$25.
So, these 3, or all of these cost $10. You got this for free. And then you get... They have 3 more that you buy throughout...
Each night.
Right. It's like a palm tree, but you'll see those. And then you get, after you collect all of them, you get the ship for free.
So you get 9 total.
Yes.
Plus a bracelet.
Yes.
For $25.
Yes.
And we collect them, so yeah, that's what we do.
So I just keep adding them to my bracelet.
Lincoln!
You ready for dinner?
You hungry?
Yeah, but I make it all messed up.
It's okay.
That's okay.
Buddy. Let's go eat. It's okay.
I missed it all in a while.
That's fine.
Okay, buddy.
Let's go eat.
Now see? I did it.
Great. Let's go eat.
No, see?
Good job.
No, wait.
Let's go eat.
No, I need to make something. I need to make it hard.
This is why we don't get to go eat ever. Are you ready for dinner? You're getting mac and cheese? Wait a minute. Didn't you have mac and cheese for lunch? Are you only going to eat mac and cheese this whole trip? Probably. He's honest. Excellent menu. I'm getting the Caesar salad, the prime rib, and the Boston cream pie. Because it all looks... Okay, I didn't show you this salad the first time, so here it is. Caesar salad. Although the first one looked a lot better. Maybe I should have showed you that one. Kristen got something.
I got a spinach artichoke dip.
Yeah, that's what it is. And Lincoln got a fruit cup.
Yeah,
he's mad because it came pre-cut. And he wanted to cut it himself. Children problems. Okay. I am not doing a great job at showing my food, but this is delicious. Kristen ate my broccoli. Prime rib is delicious. I'm glad it was prime rib night. Now, Kristen went out on a limb and tried some chicken, deep fried chicken. I tried some too. I'm not a fan. Do you like it?
I don't mind spicy food, so it's okay.
It's honey chicken. It's spicy.
With Tabasco sauce, yeah.
Yeah. Lincoln's eating your mashed potatoes. He's got his mac and cheese. He's doing okay. Wish he would do better, but he's doing pretty good. Boston cream pie. That looks delicious. I don't think I've ever had this on a cruise before. Also, Lincoln's cookie is the most professional presented cookie I've ever seen in my life. What is in your mouth? Must be Mama's key lime pie.
Yeah.
Dinner was absolutely delicious. I ate way too much. Lincoln has chosen to go watch a ice show. So we're going to go check out the ice show. I don't even know what it's called. But it's in the ice ring, and we're going to go check it out here in a minute.